ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of the Non-Cooperators. We're back playing some more Total Recall, and I think I finally fixed this. Or maybe not. Come on. Okay, there we go. I think I fixed this. I hope so. Alright, here we go. Let's Total Recall these motherfuckers. Don't go to ram my fist into your stomach and break your goddamn spine! Wow, and I've a lisp! I've got a lisp! I break Mars! Apparently I'm breaking Mars like this. But whatever. I don't know why I'm in this trunk and outfit thing. Oh. There we go. One time when I was playing that game, Resonance of Evil or some shit like that. I honestly forgot what the game was called. A new weapon. Okay, we got that machine gun looking motherfucker. That doesn't open. Of course not. Why would it? You know, why would you help me out, you bastard? I'm still in this first. Damn you! That's another thing. I'm crouched, but he's not. And I'm staying crouched, and he's not, like, moving to the left or the right. So that's bullshit. So I gotta, in order to do that, I gotta hold both, the S and the D. That actually worked in my favor, not that time, but I'm pretty sure later on it will not. It'll fuck me up horrendously. More armor, perfect. Got the Tron armor, looking motherfucker. There is another Total Recall game, but if I'm not mistaken, it's the Colin Farrell one. By the way, what is your favorite Total Recall movie? And I'm pretty sure you guys all, everyone's gonna say, Schwarzenegger. And look, I'm with you on that one. I think the Schwarzenegger one is better, but I'm not saying that the Colin Farrell one is bad. Maybe it shouldn't have been made, but it's not a bad movie. That's just it. When you make a remake, you're making a remake. You should be making something that's like considered part of the franchise or anything. Just make it as a movie and not as a remake. So be like, yeah, I made this movie and it's a remake of this. So like, no, I made a movie. That's all you gotta say. Apparently it's a remake of this, which makes it bad. But there are actually some pretty good remakes, like the King Kong remake, Peter Jackson's King Kong. I thought that was actually really, really good. Shit, I wasn't crouching. Fun piss. It's gonna be like hateful piss. store for me. Hopefully there's something actually useful in there instead of something that's actually secret. Like, I need some fucking armor, because I know the yellow ones, they actually do take me out. It's like, I think it's like considered to be 2 hits. I could be wrong though, but I'm not mistaken, I think it's 2 hits. Fuck! I think that was the turret downstairs. Alrighty then, Schwarzenegger. The turret, I think, is also at 2 hits as well, which I don't want. I'm not taking any fucking chances. Just avoid everything altogether. Ladies and gentlemen, avoid the Forest of Doom. We'll be walking around the Forest of Doom. Okay, that's not telling you. Also very popular back in the 80s. 80s and 90s, 80s and 90s. So I'm gonna just say he was just popular just in the 80s. Oh, wait a minute, what did I open? Aside from this door. Shit, did I open like all the A's or all the B's? Fuck, I don't even know now. Yeah, that's one problem about this game, is that I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I think I need to go to the A's. There's another armor. Yes, there it is. Okay, so just right where we basically last left off, which will be right here. So next time on the Non-Cooperators, we will continue with some more Total Recall, and hopefully we can get past just this one level. So we'll see you next time. Where did you come from? What can I do?